Hi guys, and welcome back to Urban TV. This is G-Tin. We are the next generation, and we are a motivation and networking program for the youth. What we do is we provide career guidance to the youth. And right now, today, we are going to be discussing social media.
My name is Natanya Amanya. I'm in Form 5.
Anuja Oscar.
Carlton Nathan, Form 2.
Masekenya Pauline, Form 5.
Is any of you here on social media? What platforms are you on?
Facebook,
Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, WhatsApp, you know, the whole shebang. So I want to ask you guys, how do you use social media to your benefit?
It helps me to interact with my friends. Like when we change school, you find that others go to different schools, but when you come to social media, like one of the platforms that is Facebook, you find that you will interact with them and know where they are, and you know, meet, gather, talk about stuff like that.
Actually, me, I use social media just to know what's happening in the world. For example, Skype.
Yeah,
I know what's happening all over the world because I'm just, you know, in Uganda and it's a landlocked country. So, like, I don't know what, if I don't use social media, I won't be able to know, like, what's happening in the world. So, through Skype, I know what's happening all over the world.
Actually, me, I use social media. I use Facebook to connect to my friends who branched. Like, for me, I'm in Senior 5 and they are my friends who also branched. So, I use social media to connect and I know where they are. So that in case of any employment, they can easily update me and I also join them.
To me, I think I use social media first of all to interact with my friends because, like, you know, we change schools, you've been in a different school for O level, you go to a different school for A level. So you have very many friends and you have to keep up with them. Of course, you have to talk to your friends. And then at some extent, first of all, you can use WhatsApp for education because most of us here in St. Lawrence, it's known they give us holiday work. And you know, sometimes you're stuck with some number, but with WhatsApp, you just ask your friend, please, can you help me this number? Or like, did you do this number? And it can also help for education purposes, not all about interaction.
Choose your friends wisely, the ideas and plans will become yours. My name is Haynes Asharon Priscilla, I'm G-Teen, and you're watching Urban TV.
Just as it has advantages, it definitely has disadvantages. And there have been very many scandals, you know. People are using social media to get, to be dubious, you know, and blackmail and hurt other people. So what are the dangers of social media?
The bad side of it, it provides a lot of pornographic stuff to the youth, and which is harmful to the youth, like that age that is just developing around 17. So they, in order to satisfy their needs, they'll go and they, like, download things that they shouldn't even see that do not, like, concern them, you get. It is harmful to their body, their health.
Social media is not regulated and there's a lot of bad information, you know, like pornography and obscenities that is easily shared, you know, while using social media. So how do you think that this problem can be combated, you know, can be stopped? How can we prevent the misuse of social media, and that is sharing of obscenities and pornography?
They should talk to the, like, to the guys in charge, like these people who, like, put things that are so pornographic. Some of the things should be limited, like there should be a boundary, there should be a perimeter that, like, said things like it cannot be accepted to be there. And then some people should be limited, some people of certain ages should be limited from using social media. Okay, yes, it can be of help in very many different ways, but then some people should be limited, a certain age should be limited from using social media because it can be of a danger.
Failure is simply an opportunity to begin again, but this time more intelligently. The guy who began the bulb failed so many times that he knew so many ways of failing that he can't do it again. So guys, when you fail, that should not let you down. I'm Namoy Aaron Lewis, I'm GT. You're watching Urban TV.
Very briefly, a few words to the youth out there, you know, encourage them and tell them how they can live a better life so that they can be responsible, you know, citizens.
There are many things you can do in order to improve on your life and, like, live a successful life. You can do many things, even just like through motivation talks. You can listen and watch those motivation talks. They will at least employ you and you'll be impressed. You'll understand more about the world. Thank you.
Get a role model, set a goal, get the steps to achieve what you've set, and after attaining it, make sure that you help and guide the rest to attain theirs, like the way you did yours. Guide them like the way these guys are doing to us. Thank you.
Exactly. Sharing is caring. If you want to go fast, go alone. If you want to go far, go with people.
To always set up a timetable for their daily work. Yes. So realize if you have time, you should have time for books. If you're still at school, then you should also have time for work, not being on social media every time. When you like, it will bring you become more addictive, so that one will become a problem. So I encourage you to get something to work. Like you see, these days the world needs people who are practical. You can use these velas, polythene bags, to make paper bags, because now the velas are banned. So by making paper bags, you are making money and you are becoming successful. Thank you very much.
Right now, social media has caused like problems. First of all, there is human trafficking. You talk to people you don't know, and at the end of it all, you end up being kidnapped, like losing your life, causing your parents more trouble. They have to pay some amount of money to get you back. And I think my word out there is that yes, you can use social media, but please limit yourself up like upon the people you talk to. Talk to some people, but then if you're suspicious about someone, ask or stop talking to that person. First of all, you can control your social media, so you can either block the person or stop talking to the person. So I can say to the youth out there that you should limit yourself according to the things you do on social media, because any stupid thing, you'll land yourself in trouble.
You heard it. Planning is key. Timetable yourself and use your social media constructively. Use it for purposes of building yourself and improving yourself, and stay away from pornography or information that will taint your morals as an individual. This is Urban TV.
Hi G10, well this is APAS. I would love to talk about social media, because that is one of the things the young people are using at the moment. They love it, they enjoy it. Most of you do, I do, I love it. I use it, I'm one of the best in town at using it. But I am not one of the best in town at letting it use me. Make sure social media is not using you. Make sure you don't post pictures because someone posted them. Make sure you're not doing things to show people that you're something that you're not. Use social media, don't let it use you. It is a tool. It can be used for marketing, it can be used to network with people who do what you do or interested in going the direction you want to go, but don't let it use you. Social media has misled so many young people into things that are not them. Sitting next to a nice laptop like this one may not mean it's mine. Don't be fooled by people who post things that look cool and think that's the life you like and you want to emulate that. You do not really need that. I've seen so many people get broke trying to prove that they are rich and find a way not to be on it all the time, because it's a very good place where you could go to procrastinate. For looking for likes, they're not even looking for serious stuff in life. Like, they don't want to get anywhere. They just want to look like they are getting somewhere. So I think social media is a good platform to use, but don't let it use you. It's as simple as that.